Ladies and gentlemen, back to another video. Today's gameplay is Tidewag Verniemand, the demo at least. I can't really pronounce this game's name right. I don't know if I pronounced it right during the intro, but this is just some random indie game that we're playing. Yesterday we did a three scary games. Today we're doing Tidewag Verniemand. Press R2 to activate slow motion and to deactivate it. Okay. L2, R2 to do slow motion and deactivate. Okay. Okay, Oh, okay, 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 I get this. Oh, what's this? Wait, what? Are we moving? Oh! This is trippy. Okay, let's go. That's cool. We can, like, freeze time. That's cool. I don't know if we're supposed to have it like that, but we're doing it anyway. So let's go through these like mirrors. The graphics look nice so far, so let's go. Where am I? None of this seems real. Maybe it's because it's not. It didn't look real at all. Guess calling for HQ is definitely pointless now. Are we like some superhero or spy? What is this? Need to find a way out of here. All right, let's go, I guess. This place feels oddly familiar, though. As if I've been here before. Huh. Alright, let's go. Can we jump? Yes, we can. Do we just go over this? Okay, I'm guessing we do. Let's just do it and get past this real quick. Is this just an obstacle course? What is this? Whoa, okay. Okay. Let's jump on the car. Whoa, okay. Be careful. I want to be very careful. I don't want to fall because I don't know what happens if I die here. Okay, careful. Boom. And boom. I'm playing on controller because this is a PlayStation game, so I don't know. Oh, crap. Okay, hang on. Whoa! What? Wait, we can freeze time.
Wait, I have to restart that whole thing.
Pow. Okay. Let's freeze time right here. I don't know how long. Okay, let's actually do this right this time. We only have a certain amount of time. Okay, we got past that part. Wow. Hang on. Get on this. And let's just go past. I want to be careful because I don't know if I would have to restart this entire section again. So I'm scared. Alright, okay, it's just another car thing. My palms are sweaty as heck, I don't know why. Blood on the car? Or is that rust? I think that's rust. Okay. Want to make sure I'm recording, you know? Make sure. I want the battery to run out. And then the footage is lost. Whoa, hang on. Okay, let's get on this. No. Don't fall over. Don't fall over. Okay, let's keep going. Whoa. Oh, I think we're timed. No! Let's go. Okay, boom. Okay, just wait for this car to go down. I'm gonna freeze the time so I can actually jump to the platform. Boom. Okay, this is not too hard so far, but it's still equally nerve-wracking. I'm glad there's checkpoints at least. I'm guessing the object of this game is just to get out of this extremely weird realm. Okay, what do we do now? Whoa, wait a minute. Hang on. Oh, shoot! Okay. This is a game of timing. Boom. Okay, let's go. No, no! God! Oh, Jesus! Oh, God! My gosh. Oh, my gosh. This game is excruciatingly annoying. But I'm gonna rock with it either way because I wanna do this video. Okay, get ready. Can't miss this jump. Come on! Wait, we can just jump across. We can jump. No! Boom! Finally! Oh my goodness! Okay. Okay, this is really weird. I don't know how I feel about this level right now. Don't, no! Great, great, just great. Don't land, okay, thank you. I was gonna be like, don't land me in the middle of nowhere, please. Thank you. But just keep going. Let's go, get me out of here. Thank you God. Oh my goodness. I've definitely been here before. When? This is the city I infiltrated on my first training mission on Earth. But everything seems all mixed up and the laws of gravity are completely irrational. You're telling me. Wherever this is. It seems to be some kind of dimension between the conventional perceptions of time and space. I need to breathe. I need to get out of here. This could get really dangerous. How'd you get here in the first place? All right, this level actually looks sick. What happens if we go up here? What do we got? Okay, let's just keep going. All right. Cool. Let's just get over here. Da 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 da. All right. I seems that we're trying to get to over there. I'm guessing probably. I don't know. But there is another pathway over there, which I don't know if there's a collectible over there or not. But I'm not gonna risk it, and I'm just gonna keep going. For now, the plan is just to keep moving and hope for the best. What happens if we get this other fire? What? Okay. I think it's crafting the obstacle course as we go and collect the fire. I'm not exactly sure, nor positive at the very least, but once again, we're just gonna have to hope and see. It's extremely weird. This is definitely not Earth, which is where we live. This is definitely not the planet that I am used to. This is definitely somewhere in between the laws of gravity and space, which is exactly what they said. Boom. Let's just get here. Okay, boom. Let's go. Okay, I'm starting to get the hang of controlling the time. Let's keep going. Boom. What I was saying was, on our old spawn point, there's one of those fire circles, so I'm wondering if we're gonna have to get that. Oh my god. So it's like giving you a chance to get back up. Okay, that's really, really thoughtful of the game devs. Alright, let's get this. I knew there was some stairs for a reason. I just couldn't put it together. What the? Excuse me? What are we supposed to do with this? Wait, what? Now we have the... Do we point it somewhere? What the... What? What the... Where are we supposed to... What are we supposed to do with this? Is there a certain button we press? What? Wait, what? Now there's a fire over there, which I guess is good. I think we're making progress now. This is so far what I'm getting at is this game is kind of like an obstacle puzzle game. There we go, we got the fire. Is that gonna... Okay, yeah, here we go. Oh, okay. I was about to be like, that just took our one-way ticket to home. Okay, as soon as it comes back, I'm going to freeze time and go. Wait, whoa, 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 wait a minute. Whoa, 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 wait. Okay, okay. That was scary. Now we can move. Yay. Okay, our spawn point is right there, so that's good. It's a checkpoint. I'm glad this game is friendly and has checkpoints. Okay, where are we going now? There's another circle over there, which, if we go inside of it, it's gonna bring us somewhere, so. So let's get that thing again.
Oh, it's doing it! Oh, no, it's not. Oh! Oh! Oh, okay. So that's what it does. Okay, now it's okay, now I know how to use the flames. That's cool.
I hate, but at the same time love this game, kind of, to be honest. Okay, now it's up there. Cool. Whoa, what? Okay. Cool. Let us continue our journeys, brothers and sisters. Okay, hang on. Bro. What the? Oh, there's another circle. Okay, there's two of these things here. I don't know if this is life or death, but it looks like we're trying to get up there somewhere. I don't know. Let's start with this one, I guess. So, let's just... Boom. What is that gonna do? Hang on. Let's get this one too, cause why not? Are these things like giving us hints? What's happening? Alright, so righty-tighty and lefty-loosey. Where should we go?
What does righty-tighty, lefty-loosey have to do with anything here?
Let's get this. Let's go. Okay, the fire over there is still burning. Oh wait, it's at our spawn point. That's cool. Oh, great. Okay, hang on. Ooh! Okay, cool. Okay, let's keep going. When does this level end? They suck for that, because I can't get the fire. The heck? What? Whoa! What? I jumped! This is possible because why else would the game dev release the game if it wasn't possible? What? Bro. What? Where did the boulder come from?
That is trippy.
Guys, I've been recording for 30 minutes and I have to get the fire somehow, but I just don't know how. See, I don't have the fire sparks, and I can't do it without the fire sparks, but the game is refusing to let me have them. Here we go, yeah. I need those fire particles. Okay, I'm running out of solutions. I've thought of one, but I don't think it's going to work the way I can, or do I have enough time to execute it? Look, okay, hear me out with it. See, I don't have enough time. It's coming. I can't. I don't know what to do. Guys, I'm starting to get it. On each side, the rock isn't going even. Like that, it's on the far left. I went on the far left. For this, I just gotta go on the far right. Guys, we have it. We're about to do this. And the rocks are timed to be out of the way on that time. It's okay if we die, because it saves itself. Guys, we did it. We did this. We're doing it. Okay, come on, come on, come on. Rock, come back here. Come back here. We did it! We actually did it, guys. We did it! Guys. Let me just get to this side real quick, because I'm not staying over there forever. Guys, we actually did it. Let's go down to the fire. We finally solved that puzzle. I've been recording for 40 minutes to an hour. And most of that was on that part. Oh my gosh. Guys, let's go to the fire and see what kind of clues it gets us, because this level is taking years to complete. So let's just get through this. Boom. Did it give us anything? What did it give us? Where is that? Oh, it's over there. Freak! How's it going faster? I'm raging. I'm officially raging at a video game. I'm officially having my first rage moment that my palms are sweating. Wait, what? Why'd it do that? This game is on bullcrap sometimes. This game is on bullcrap. Hurry up and get down here, Rock! Hurry up and get down here! Dang! And when I freeze time, I fall through it, which is baloney in itself. Okay, it's all about geometry. Freak! Just go normal speed! Fall normal speed! How is it slowing down time? Nothing is moving slower. Just go up. I held down the wrong button again! I keep holding down the wrong button, you know. Why is it going faster? Why can't I jump? Why is it go slower on the rock? No, 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 thank you. Thank you, God. Thank you, God. Yes, yes. Is this it? Is this finally it? Yes, yes, yes. This is definitely the cave I visited as a child with my father. How is that a cave? I thought that was a crystal realm. Before the earth was hit by the catastrophe. What catastrophe? Explain to me, please. At least, what? This is the way I remember and perceived the experience back then. Cool. It was an important day for me. From that day, I wanted to be an archaeologist. A dream that I never pursued. With great regret. I'm completely certain now that these dimensions seem to be influenced by one's memories and the perception of said memories. What's the purpose of this machine? How will this aid the Earth Restoration Project? I better not be back in the crystals. Thank you. Wait, what? I'm back here.
That's good, Drew, for today's gameplay. I hope you all enjoyed Tidewagbernymant. I don't know how to pronounce the name. I hopefully pronounced it right. Click the like button if you enjoyed. Subscribe while you're there. I'll see you all in the next one. Goodbye.